We did it during World War II with Japanese.
This is Islamism. It is a vicious cancer.
Get the bad ones out.
You may call this heated political rhetoric. Pat Sakamoto sees history repeating.
The same thing happened to us. It can happen to you.
Sakamoto was born in Manzanar, a Japanese internment camp in California. An infant, one of the 120,000 Japanese people ordered into captivity, two-thirds of them U.S. citizens. The attack on Pearl Harbor 75 years ago plunged the U.S. into war. President Roosevelt signed an executive order.
All persons of Japanese descent were required to register.
They lost their homes, businesses, and civil liberties.
The treatment of people who may have loyalties to an enemy nation.
What did Manzanar do to your mother?
It actually broke up the family.
Her father left his wife and two daughters, refusing to sign a loyalty pledge to the country that imprisoned him. He was deported to Japan, a country he'd never lived in.
He was a U.S. citizen.
He was a U.S. citizen.
You never knew your biological father.
No. My mother, because he made that decision to leave her, it broke her heart. And she would say, there's nothing to remember.
If you got close to the fence, you would be shot. So don't go near the fence.
Do not call this an internment. It was a prison camp, remembers Joyce Okazaki. She was 7 years old in April 1942.
It was because we were Japanese. We had a Japanese ancestry.
That was your crime?
Yes, that was our crime. It took away our freedom, is what it did.
Donald Trump, go away! Racist, sexist, anti-gay!
The difference today, awareness and a grassroots opposition to Washington.
I never thought it could happen again. It's like unbelievable that it's happening. I'm more disappointed than angry, I think, in our country.
What's important for us to know today?
You have to fight for your civil rights. You can't just sit back and say that I'll let that happen to me.
Their hope that America's arc of the moral universe bends this time towards justice. Kyung Lah, CNN, Los Angeles.